Shelton inbounds to Gaa on the left-hand corner. 5 seconds on the game clock. Gaa gets back, left-hand baseline, fires it up with 2 seconds left, and it goes through. And the High Climbers end the first half of play with the two-point shot from Gaa, who now has 4 points for Shelton.